I'm Gary Ryan, the Executive Director of the Virginia Museum of Contemporary Art, and I am actually in our galleries right now. Even though the museum building is closed, we're hard at work to make sure we're ready for you when it's safe to reopen. Our curator Heather is working on hanging the lights. However, although the building is closed, the museum is still open on virtualvirginiamoca.org, and you can see many of these paintings and works of art on that website, as well as education activities to do at home with your children, really great behind-the-scenes interviews with the artists on view in not only this exhibition, but also our New Waves exhibition, and the work of Hampton Boyer in our community gallery. So please enjoy the museum, and even though the building is closed, the museum is still open.